shredded chicken super nachos from the local taqueria. Got tons of stuff in it. Shredded chicken, marinated, guacamole, black beans, lots of pico, sour cream, and of course the chips. I think there's also some jalapenos in there. Was chest, tricep, and ab day at the gym. Very intense workout. So, intense workout combined with cheat day. So, occasional over calorie day, no biggie. Not too many of you out there to see my videos right now, but if you like it, feel free to let any friends know or share it or whatever. Point some more people in my direction if you like it. As far as I'm concerned. This is a of a break. Lucky for me, this place has some of the best guacamole I've ever had, and they're a block from my house. Very, very, very good stuff.